Your electric meter can be found either in a cupboard in your hallway or in a cupboard on the external wall of your property. This will be identified to you when you move in. To read the meter, write down all the numbers from left to right, including any zeros. Ignore any numbers after the decimal point or any shown in red.